The surplus comedy that nobody wanted, the only cable access live airing, well, not really, but that's what we say, stand-up improv comedy show. Well, anyways, after this great commercial message that we just had, we are going to go see Joby at Joe's Corner. So we'll see you back here in the studio after we go via satellite to Joe's Corner.
Welcome to the new show on Surplus Comedy Live, Joe B's Corner. Now here's your host, lovable, cuddle, Joe.
Welcome to Joe's Corner. And your host today is Joe B. And our guest today also is John Costel. External cam from whatever. I don't know. So, John, what do you have to say today?
Well, thanks for having me, Joe.
Oh, that's great, John. Hey, what'd you say, John? Would you like to take a nature walk?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's not too bad, but we can walk down the way, and even though it's raining, it doesn't matter, right? It's still nature.
Oh, yeah.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh, John, well, hey, look, there's a walking stick.
Oh, Ziggy.
I got a walking stick. It's kind of big though, John, don't you think?
Yeah, but it'll work out just fine.
Oh, it'll grow right. So, John. So, John, what do you think of Surplus Comedy Live?
Well, that's my favorite show.
It is.
Oh, yeah.
Look, John, a stop sign.
Well, we better stop.
Yeah, I guess we better. We better wait here till if the deer comes by. You know, John, this is a little bit boring, don't you think?
Yes.
Zit. 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 Well, John, thanks for having us on our show.
Oh, thanks for having me. I really gotta go though, I have to do external cam.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Bye bye. Well, we... Look at him go. Well, we still have a few more minutes. Well, let's go take our nature walk, why don't we? I gotta get going. It's starting to rain. But thank you for joining me on Joe's Corner. Zingy, zingy, zingy.
It's Joe B!
You should race Russ Anderson. You know, Russ Anderson? Because he drives the same thing like that, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah! Hey! Am I on television?
Yeah.
Teddy Duplexis! You're
psycho! You're psycho, man! You're psycho in his Jeep Wrangler! What do you think? I'm some kind of sick,
hey, look man? At the camera and do that.
What do you think? I'm psycho?
Okay, do the zinky doinky dance.
Warren, zinky, 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 zinky.
No, okay.
Leather.
Todd Baker!
Well,
okay,
I'm
wait,
here.
Wait!
I'm Audi 5000!
Okay, wait. We're here.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this on TV! Okay, ready? Go ahead.
Who's that dork over there?
Okay, I want you to say, my name is Joe B, and then do your dance.
My name is Joe. Ziggy, 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 what do you think? I'm some kind of psycho?
Keep going, Joe.
I think you're psycho. Psycho, man? What do you think? I'm psycho?
Keep going.
Oh, man. I know you're psycho.
This is Joe B.
Jim McHugh.
Okay, now we're going to ask Joe a series. Gonna ask Joe a series of questions and he'll answer them. Are you ready, Joe?
Yep.
What does Teddy Duflexis drive?
He drives a Cutlass Supreme convertible. Ooh.
You know,
I shook his hand today, 3 days ago. And I go, hey, how's it going, Teddy? And he goes, oh, not bad. How are you? And I go, I work at Kramer's. And he goes, oh, really? I go, yeah. Are you gonna apply for a job or something there for next time? He goes, yeah, I'm thinking about it. I'm gonna go apply for it. So,
whoa.
I'm like, whoa. Anyway,
what do you think? I'm
Russell Anderson left. Like a little devil, that roadkill little raccoon. They're driving him over, run over a raccoon. You know what I mean?
You know who you remind me of?
You know my brother Teddy.
Yeah, back
Jim,
up.
You know my brother Teddy.
Run away and do the zinky dinky doink dance as you run, okay?
Wait, hold on, after this car, okay? Cause you know what I mean when I go psycho! Whee!
Okay.
Zinky 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 zinky. Whee! I better get lots of money for this!
You ain't getting any money!
Oh, really?
This is free!
Wow! Free! Did you hear that? Everybody likes the word free!
Okay, wait, now I want you to do one last thing and say, I want you to go real psycho, go zinky zinky doinky doinky doinky, and then go straight into the camera and say, you're watching Mike and Friends! What do you think, I'm psycho? Okay. You got that?
Yeah, wait a minute, try to, what was that again?
You're watching Mike and Friends. What do you think, I'm psycho? Okay.
Zinky 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 zinky. Zinky, 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 zinky. What do you think, I'm psycho from me and Mike and Friends?
No, do that again. You're watching Mike and Friends. What do you think, I'm psycho?
Oh,
Do it again.
Wasn't that crazy or what?
One more time. Here we go.
Wait. You know what I mean? What?
You don't worry. Just do it. Come on, hurry up.
You're walking my Mike and friends. What do you think? I'm some kind of psycho?
Thank you very much, Joe.